Thursdays are all you can play.
We got Steve Holy. I'm going to record this.
Okay.
All right.
Laser tag and 10 arcade tokens, all for only $10 per person. Now that's fun all day long for only $10 per person on Mondays and Thursdays.
Oh, we might give you a microphone. How about that? Ladies and gentlemen, it's Steve Holy.
All right, guys, I'm waiting.
This guy is one of the best crooners in country music. And I say crooner because you're smooth, man.
Thank you,
man. You are very smooth.
Are you feeling uncomfortable because he's got your arm around you and he's calling you smooth?
Well, this is our first date in a while, isn't it?
It has been a while, you know. I thought we'd get back out there in the world, you know. We got to do something.
You had to wait till I got back in the top 25 before you talked to me again.
Well, I'm not quite there, 27.
Like the Olympics every 4 years? Yeah. What you said?
Plus a few months on this one. So.
No. What a great single. It's really good.
Thank you.
I mean, you just hear that and you went, that's it?
Yes. Yeah, so we wrote about four songs that about a year ago in June that we thought any one of these could be a single. And we thought, you know, we're going with it. Any one of these, we can't miss. And then out of nowhere, the label pitched Love Don't Run to me, and I said, are you kidding me? If we pull this one off, this is definitely the next single. And then, as it turns out, right before we're going to cut it, the label calls, oh, by the way, someone else is cutting it. I said, you're kidding me. How do you pitch this to me? We get jazzed about it, and then we get it pulled from our session. We were just going to add a fifth song that day and cut it. So then the day of, we had already cut about three of the four that we were cutting. We knew we couldn't cut Love Don't Run. Then we get the call that says Love Don't Run. For whatever reason, it didn't work for that artist. And we got it. And then it was a no-brainer. Once we listened to once we got a mix, mastered, listened to the five songs, it was a no-brainer.
It's such a good service. You know, you do tend to choose the premier picks of the songs. I mean, they're always so good.
Yeah, you said the same thing with Brand New Girlfriend. It's like, you know, you knew that was perfect for radio, and it was.
Thank you. I felt like it was, but I had the advantage of playing it for about 6 months live, and when I realized that radio liked it better than Good Morning Beautiful, the audience seemed to respond to it more than they did Good Morning Beautiful. I thought, wait a minute, that was a big hit for me, and they like this. Not that that is an end all, say all, but I remember trying to get the label. I said, hey guys, the reaction's unbelievable. The Brand New Girlfriend. And they said, well, have you played Rocky Top live? I said, what are you talking about? Well, just play Rocky Top. It works great live, too. I'm like, okay.
Okay.
I got it. So anyway, I'm excited about the new project. I think there's a song that we're going to be hearing soon. I think it's the way I look at Love Don't Run, I feel like it's an updated Good Morning Beautiful.
Yeah, and I hear you.
But I think I have the updated Brand New Girlfriend. It's a tune that I wrote with Jim Collins and Lee Miller called She Hauled Off and Kissed Me. I think it's going to be the updated Brand New Girlfriend.
Oh, if memory serves me correctly, I think you do a pretty good Tim McGraw. Right?
That's what I used to do. Yeah, a little bit of everybody. And then I got to thinking, why don't I get myself established first?
Yeah, right.
I do some different impersonations from my best impersonation.
You're just good voices.
Well,
could you do one?
I'm schizophrenic, and so am I. No, Dean Martin, a bunch of
everybody loves you.
Take one fresh and tender kiss and one stolen night of bliss.
That's early. I love some Rat Pack.
I do too.
Well, Steve, thank you for stopping by, and good luck, man.
Thank you. I hope
it really kicks off, and you have one hit after another.
Thank you. Thank you guys for playing.
As we're live from Nashville, CMA Music Fest 2011 on QDR.
No, no, it's music.